French polishing for pulling process, we need pumice stone, like powder. I cannot find pumice stone like powder, but I found ponzo stone and make it like a dust, a piece of clothes. Fill the pores. Okay. We got this.
Before the process, we have to
put some oil on the surface. Can you use olive oil? Something like that. Doesn't matter. This oil will be lubricate the pad. Not too much. Okay. A piece of cloth you can wipe on. Yeah. Yes, pumice stone. Not too much. I hope you are seeing on camera. That's enough. Yeah. You can hear the scratching. Of pumice stone. That makes the stone and dust, alcohol and shellac will gonna fill the pores. Don't press too much. With circles. Can hear scratching the wood like sanding. As you see, dust and shellac like a dough. I wish you can see, yes, like a dough that fills the pore.